And good evening. Welcome, B. These kids have worked really, really hard, and they're really excited. On behalf of Chaplain Wilson and the chapel team, we're glad you are here tonight for this amazing homeschool children's choir. As they come in, they're very excited. Miss Kristen and Miss Sherry worked really, really hard. So let's open in prayer and let's get ready to worship and have a great time tonight. See the kids work pay off tonight. Father in heaven, we thank you for this amazing opportunity. We thank you for the dedication of Miss Sherry and Miss Kristen and all that they've done to make this amazing program happen. We thank you for the parents and their dedication, support to bring the kids each and every week and have the perseverance to be with them, have them practice at home. We thank you for the kids and their perseverance of practicing 1 to 2 hours a week and then extra hours at home. And we just thank you for this season of life. Thank you for the Christmas season. May we remember the reason for this season. May we enjoy the time with family. And tonight as we worship, maybe enjoy this time of reflection and worshiping together and just reminisce on the importance and the main focus of the holiday season. Thank you for each and everyone here tonight. May you bless them. And finally, Lord, we ask your blessings on our men and women who are serving around the world globally, many in harm's way, and many will not be home for the holidays. But we pray your protection, your blessings, and your strength, and just wrap them, wrap your arms around them and be with them and their families while they're apart during this holiday season. We thank you for this day of life. Thank you for this opportunity to gather. We're just excited about this opportunity to worship tonight. And we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. during the time of King Herod, magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star when it rose and have come to worship him."
At the very heart of Christmas. If we choose love over hate, it would be the start to making Christmas the most wonderful, the most exciting, and most joyful time of the whole year. Goodwill and peace on earth is the ultimate dream of all mankind, and yet that dream will never be a reality until every heart knows the warmth and the love of Jesus, the Prince of Peace himself.
Come, 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 come Thank you. part of this was my little boy didn't know a lot of just the normal tried and true Christmas songs that we grew up with. And so that's how this came to be. And so thank you guys so much for this. We wish you a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Great night. Merry Christmas.